All right, Shannon, Coach Darryl Carter. Just talk about the 17-0 loss to Oxford here in the Ole Miss Jamboree. Just overall, your thoughts on the game tonight?
Well, we didn't accomplish what we came to accomplish. And what I mean by that, we got the film we want. Obviously, we didn't win the game, but you know, I didn't expect 17-0. Had some busted coverages. You know, didn't stop some things.